Hi, I'm Danny DeLillo with New Filmmakers Los Angeles in partnership with Movie Maker Magazine. We have Michael Callahan with his movie, We're Having Sex. Let's take a look.
I just think this gives us more incentive.
We're not really gonna break up.
Cause we'll be too busy getting it on.
Wow. We're still doing Spaghetti Sunday, right?
The film's called We're Having Sex, and basically it's about this young couple, David and Kate, whose sex life is kind of on the wane. So they decide one night, kind of as a joke, like, hey, we're either gonna have sex tonight or we're gonna break up. Sort of just something to spur them on in their relationship and sort of rekindle the fire, but it sort of turns out that there are a lot of problems lying underneath.
Michael, this movie has such beautiful cinematography. Tell us more about who you collaborated with.
The cinematography is amazing. I was blessed to be able to collaborate with an amazing cinematographer, an AFI alum named Ashley Barron, and she just brought so much to the film. One of my favorite aspects of pre-production was sitting down and talking with her about the look and about our inspirations and about how we were going to shoot it. And the idea to shoot probably 90% of the film locked off, shooting basically either through doorways, through different, through doorways or sort of separating the characters from each other either through space or through framing was something very intentional that we wanted to sort of, from the get-go, create a sense of isolation. And it was really great having her around to sort of talk through those things with her.
So the film is about a couple who are having problems in their relationship. Do you think this is a reference to couples today?
Yeah, absolutely. There was this really great article. I'm not sure if it was The Atlantic or New York Times. I get them conflated all the time. But it's basically talking about how a lot of modern relationships kind of slide in different stages, right? So like a few decades ago, I think the stages of a relationship were much more intentional or much more demarcated. It's like, we are dating now, and now we are engaged, and now we are married, and now we're divorced. Whereas now I feel, I think for a whole bunch of reasons, I think some relationships tend to slide into different stages without a lot of perhaps necessarily intention or thought behind it. Not out of malice, but just like, hey, we're dating, we should move in together. Hey, we're living together, we should get engaged. And I think those things just start sliding into one another, and then you wake up one morning and realize, wait, do I actually want any of this? How compatible am I with my significant other? And once you start examining it, like Kate does in the film, you begin to realize that there are a lot of fissures that maybe you didn't recognize were there.
How does it feel to have your film selected for New Filmmakers Los Angeles?
It's a huge honor. I've known about New Filmmakers for a while, and so I sort of wanted to submit for quite a while. And it's so great to be selected and great to be part of a great collection of films. I haven't seen any of the other films, but just sort of reading up on them, and there's another USC alum, Chicken Suit, I believe, was included. So it's really great to be part of a collection of, I think, films that represent a wide array of viewpoints and styles, but all seem to be really good. And it's also just, to be honest, it's great to see the great work that the cast and crew of this film have done be rewarded. You know, and to me, I think that's really important. Because I think any director can tell you, especially an independent director or especially short film directors, can tell you that there is so much, sometimes literally blood and sweat and tears that are put into films like this, and they almost never turn a profit because they're just not profitable, right? So at the end of the day, what you really want to happen is for those films to be seen and for the work, the hundreds of hours, sometimes thousands of hours of work that people oftentimes do for free, to be rewarded at least with eyeballs or attention or with appreciation for the work that they've done. And so that to me is what really matters. There's something to be said for the reward that simply comes from finishing the film, but I always get real joy out of sharing the work with other people and allowing people like our wonderful cast, Brandon and Hannah, or our crew, Ashley, Monica, Emily, Christina, to have their work rewarded is really, really rewarding for me.
A question for you, Michael. Salmon, spaghetti, or sex?
Here's the thing. So I think Salmon, spaghetti, and sex can all be equally enjoyable if you're doing it with the right person.